This is Jody Fry. Jody not only plays the drums at Sunnybrook Church, he is also the chief of police in North Sioux City. Jody has many responsibilities. He even takes his turn at traffic control, making sure the streets of North Sioux City are safe from bad drivers. Looks like Jody found a speeder. Jody approaches cautiously. You never know what criminal type might be in the car. It's worship director Jim Henry.
Is there a problem, officer?
Jody has a tough decision to make. Should he let Jim off with a stern warning, or should he give him the ticket he deserves? It's a tough decision. And now it's time for our audience participation. You will help Jody decide. If you think he should let Jim off with just a warning, applaud now. If you think he should give Jim a ticket, applaud now.